that roots me like you.
Oh, and they have locker. It's good.
So people coming up here to the theater, they have to make a lot of trips. That's so cool.
This is interesting.
This is a different exhibit, I thought. So, I don't have to take anything.
Okay.
What do you think when you sit here?
I like it.
Does anything speak to you?
Yeah. So cool.
Eyes are good.
So pretty.
But the restroom's like kind of sound.
Yeah.
The pre-ceremony to the plaza, and the common room is right here, and when the guests walk in here, they can have different activities going on, and this would be held throughout the day. And at the walls here, right here, we will have the bride and groom's dog's statue as like a frame mini version, and then it will be displayed right here.
Wedding today. We've been doing this for the whole semester and we cannot wait to share our ideas with you.
Moving on to the pre-ceremony and also some other things. So we have the invitation card, and because Jeffrey and Robin likes to travel, so we had a passport inspired design for them. From 6:30 p.m. to 7 p.m. they will have their ceremony at the plaza, and this is an outdoor space. We will also have Jewish canopy with colorful design.
If you want to help us on track, would you teach me? we're starting at 2:45, so we'll try to keep on that.
Perfect. Welcome, welcome, Robin and Jeffrey, to the Wedding Bells presentation, aka Team 2. We have been so honored to work with you this semester on everything, and we've been having so much fun doing this. So please enjoy our presentation. And first, we would like to introduce ourselves. My name is Sarah, and I'm the director of venue.
I'm Kelly, the director of entertainment.
I'm Neil, I'm the director of design.
Sydney, I'm the director of food and beverage.
I'm Bryce, I'm director of service and operations.
And we are the Wedding Bells. And I'd like to go into our venue first and foremost. Our venue this for you is going to be the ICA, or the Institute of Contemporary Art, in Seaport, Boston, right by the ocean. And also we're going to have four large rooms for your disposal, as well as two large galleries. And we're going to have the inside and outside both for you for the entirety of the night as well.
And this is going to be our timeline for our wedding. And then guests will arrive at 6 p.m. and for the wedding, it's gonna over at 12 a.m.
So first, we have this invitation card for you because we know that both of you like to travel. So we have a passport-inspired version of an invitation card.
And for hair and makeup, we chose Love Notes by June. And these are the results.
So for the ceremony, we will have it from 6:30 to 7 p.m. and that'll be held at the plaza. And this is an outdoor space. We will also have a Jewish canopy as well as flower girls dressed with bee blue. And if it rains, we will have the ceremony inside in the lobby.
And these are the bouquets that we're going to be using. For the bridesmaid bouquet, we chose flowers that the bride said that she loves, like succulents. But then for the bridal bouquet, we decided that we wanted it to be a little bit more formal and white for the bride.
So for our first musician will be Resola. They are the 8-people musician band, and they will be performing during their time of pre-ceremony and ceremony.
So next is the cocktail hour. We will have that on the second floor, and that will be in the theater from 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. We have blue and pink linen, and this is the lighting and decoration we have. We also have green orchids on each table.
So to welcome you and your guests, we actually have a full open bar with top shelf liquor featuring two.
This is the dinner. So we will have the dinner at the lobby. And as you can see at the far left corner, there's the common room. And that room has an immersive art space as well as photo booth and a photo spot for people to take photos in. We also have this sculpture of the dogs from your dogs. We will have sculpture of the dogs, those dogs, and then have that decorated on the walls as well. This is the table decoration for the dinner section. There's several colors. This is the groom's artwork. And this will be the lighting we will be using. Another fun activity we have for the guests is the guest book. So we will have Jeffrey's artwork printed and then have the guests tear these pages, and using glue tape, they can tape it onto the guest book and use pencil colors to decorate. This will be the backdrop stand. Again, we are using Jeffrey's artwork for the backdrop stand. For the immersive art space, we will have it at the far corner at the very back of the room. And this is the one in the common room. And we will have projectors projecting Jeffrey's artwork throughout the area so that people can take photos. And all these areas are open throughout the night.
So we are drawing the inspiration from Jeffrey's time in London. So we are going to place a modern photo booth in the common room. So when the guests, they come to the venue, they can also go there to take pictures, and they can also bring the pictures home.
From 11 p.m. to 12 a.m., we will have the final after party. And this will be back again held on the second floor at the theater. We will still use the same linen, but we are bringing up the cake display to display up here as well.
So here are the food that we have prepared for the after party, and all of these will be passed around. We have a bunch of creative items such as the Parmesan tater tots, mini egg sandwiches, mini pizzas with various toppings to accommodate for different dietary restrictions, mini milkshakes, and mini chocolate chip cookies, which Sarah is passing around to you right now. We actually have some for you to sample today, so feel free to take a bite whenever you want to.
Thank you. Okay.
You have to share with everyone.
I made them this morning.
So our last entertainment before ending the wedding, we have the after party. They are the Boston premier band. So they will be just like have really high energy and then they can engage with the other guests before ending the wedding.
And finally, as a souvenir of this memorable night, we have edible wedding favors. These will be assorted chocolate truffles in different flavors, such as caramel, coconut, etc., whatever your guests would love. And these will all be presented in a modern, eco-friendly glass jar, which Sarah is also passing out to you right now.
I'm back. And now we're going to be going to the most fun part, the budget. So for our budget, we worked very hard to make it stay within the budget. And 52% of our budget for the wedding will be at food and venue, 21% in entertainment, 23% in hair, makeup, art, decor, hotel, and limo services, as well as 2% and both in the raffle items and in the greenery, for a total of around $229,000. And then for our surprise, we have 75% in the drones, 10% in DJ Slander, because he is a top name in Boston and the United States as well, as well as 50% in the champagne and glasses, for a total of around $90,000. And we wanted to thank you again, Robin and Jeffrey, so much for working with us this semester and helping us learn. And it's been such a wonderful experience and just hands on, and thank you so much.
Yeah, just come a little forward so you're not in the light of all over your face. Yeah. Thank you. These are delicious.
Good job. Yeah,
you guys should all have them too.